So this song is about the three swans of Selby. It was written by children from Hambleton Primary School. Give them a round of applause. And it goes like this. Selby Abbey. It's written by people from Longmans Hill. Give them a round of applause. Our next song is one of two songs that have been written about the mines that were around and about Selby at one point in the past. And for all of these songs, we used what the children knew and had learned about these things through their work at school and through visits as part of this project. So there's all sorts of fascinating things in the songs. This song was written by children from Thorpe Willoughby Primary School, who are somewhere, they're over there. It's called Everybody Knew Somebody. And let's give a big round of applause to the children from Thorpe Willoughby. It's a song that's called Full of History and talks a bit about their school and a bit about the Abbey and a bit about the mines. So they've got all sorts of things going on. It was written with children from Selby Community Primary School. Give them a round of applause.
Full of history, a century or more.
So, Underneath the Ground by the children from Ballot Parade. Give them a round of applause. So this is the first Selby Railway Station. It was written by children from Camelsforth Primary Academy. Give them a round of applause. Thank you all very much for being here today on a really sunny afternoon. Thank you for coming to support these children. I hope you've enjoyed it. The last thing I will tell you is that the reason Michael is filming is that we're going to put this whole concert onto YouTube, so you'll be able to watch them later, share them with other people, and just enjoy them forever. So look out for the link, it'll come through schools, I'm sure. Thank you very much. This is the first Selby Railway Station. Thank you very much. Once more, the Sing the Song of Selby singers.